I will be respectfully declining any nomination for chairman next week during the reorganization. I would hope that I will be able to continue as vice chair to support the appointed chairman in any way needed. The tasks that I would be willing to do are unlimited. I will do anything as to assist the chairman, but I feel at this time I do not want to take the title of chairmanship. I will continue to serve the community as I always have as the vice chair. And that's all I have.